This is Breakfast Like a Chef, episode 3, Waffle Suzette. So what we want to do is start by warming up some milk and adding some fresh yeast. Then into a bowl, add your flour, your malt powder, a little bit of bicarb, and give it a good whisk. Add one egg into your warm milk. Give it a really good whisk to incorporate. Now add your wet to your dry in stages, mixing until the mix is very nice and smooth. Add some melted butter and allow the mix to prove. Grease your waffle iron and liberally add your mixture once it is doubled in size. Flip it halfway through and then caramelize some sugar in a pan until it's lightly golden. Add a good knob of salted butter and your waffles. Get a light bit of color and caramelization, then light it up to the pan. Add some blood oranges, some orange zest, some orange juice, and glaze up your beautifully caramelized waffles. Serve with a good spoonful of Cornish clotted cream.